Welcome to a new episode of my tip and tricksery. Today I'll show you a simple way to make a peeler for fruits and vegetables.